can take my computer if you want. Okay. This is here.
Pepe, no?
No, not Pepe. Smell.
Mm.
It's not Pepe. It's big. It's more spicy than Pepe. Yeah. It's very. You don't have to eat this because it's very, 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 very spicy. Very. Only in the Réunion Island we eat a lot of piment. We say piment. It's very. And I will show you pepper. This is pepper.
Oh. Round.
Yes, this is green pepper, and then when pepper is dry, pepper become gray and black. And this is green pepper, and the same pepper become gray and black. This is pepper, and this is it's not the same.
В отеле возникли проблемы с оплатой, я не стал никому рассказывать до этого. У меня кончились деньги, в общем, меня выселили из отеля, и я не знал, куда податься, хоть на пляже ночуй. Ну, каучсерфинг выручил сервис. Обычно я принимал людей, первый раз меня выручил каучсерфинг. Женщина по имени Франсуа приняла меня, она учитель, она креолка, и она родилась в Сен-Дени. И она работает учителем. Ну, что-то объясняла она, что-то с медициной, с социальной медициной, что-то такое связано. Вот, и она приняла меня на 2 дня. Так, я рассказывал уже, что Франсуа – это креолка. Вот, она родилась и выросла на острове. И дом у нее тоже, видите, креольский. Он чем-то напоминает, мне кажется, наши старорусские дома с такими узорами красивыми и, ну, в общем, с вырезами по дереву.
Paper. You know? I show you paper. This is small. Small paper. And they become bigger and bigger. Here. Small, bigger.
Франсуа любезно согласилась прогуляться со мной вечером по части городка и показать мне какие-то места.
The yellow big.
Pamplemousse,
pomelos.
Pomelo. I understand. Yeah.
Yes, pomelos. Yes. Here, this is yellow. They are first green, and then they became yellow. There are mango trees.
Mango,
here,
yeah.
Here, mango.
Good weather and many fruits in Réunion.
In the summer, for us, summer is in December for us. And for the summer, there was a lot of fruits in Réunion Island. We have mangoes, we have lychees, a lot of lychees. Yeah. Jardin de l'État, garden of the state.
It is baobab?
Not a baobab, but a sort of ficus, I suppose. Yes. And this is camphor. It smells very good to smell. It's like a medicine. Smell.
Mm.
Smell?
Камфорное,
короче, камфорное масло.
Yeah.
Camphor oil, yeah?
Yes.
From this.
Yes. And this is a camphor. There is a lot of camphor.
Камфорное дерево, в общем. Ну вот видите, как хорошо. С человеком, который в ботанике разбирается, все объяснит. It's rose flowers.
Ah, it's bougainvillea. Yeah, this.
Bougainvillea.
And these flowers, there is a lot of colors of these flowers. These are purple, or red. I don't know, rosa. And but there was a lot of.
Okay, okay, yeah. As rose, yeah.
Yeah. Yes. Old, very old trees in this garden. Very, very old. Very old trees, I suppose.
Yeah. Короче, очень старое дерево, если вы не поняли. Вот это вот.
Eucalyptus.
Ah, eucalypt.
Yeah, eucalyptus. Like in Australia.
Also make oil, eucalyptus.
Yeah, yeah, the same.
Medical and perfume.
Yeah, the
No.
Suppose perhaps this.
Mmm, вкусно пахнет. Можно просто сорвать листочку, так намазаться и все. Парфюм. It's alive?
Yes.
Alive?
But not so good, but it's you can eat.
No, merci.
Well, they are both. They are Catholic and taboo. It's possible for us to have two religions.
Меня тут спрашивали про религию на острове. Так вот здесь есть и католики, протестанты. Еще у индусов. How you say Indian religion?
Тамул.
Вот это так. Да, буддизм это в основном у китайцев. Вот.
And this is the Power Street.
Yeah.
And here there is a lot of beautiful.
Yeah. It is main. Yeah. Street of.
From garden of state garden to the other. There is a lot of beautiful. This is a beautiful quail, big beautiful quail house, and this is the house of the chief of the Catholic
church.
Yes.
Yeah.
It's which in French is évêque.
Not bad for religion man.
Yeah. And the big who live in Italy, François II, you know?
François.
And there was Jean-Paul II. He was a pape. And he come here.
Okay.
In Wayon Island. Yeah, this is, yeah. Bishops. The name bishops. In English is Bishop's Residence. And there is a lot of beautiful trees.
Yeah.
Very,
very good garden.
Yes.
And other house on territory.
This is the administration.
Yeah.
And here the bishop sleep.
Sleep house. Yeah. I think it is very expensive house.
Expensive, big, too big for one person. And this is a quail style too. It's old.
Okay.
Yes.
Need reconstruction.
Yeah. This is another
like as you house.
My house. Yeah. This is the square style. We built. And this house is this tree. It's flame tree. And in December for Christmas, there was a lot of beautiful flowers here.
Yeah, yeah.
Very beautiful. Yeah, this is a museum.
Музей какой-то.
Of pictures.
Okay, I understand.
Yeah.
Picasso.
Yeah.
Прикольный домик. It is a hotel as grill house, yeah?
Yeah, exactly.
I think it is very expensive.
Yeah, I think too.
Гостиница в креольском стиле.
There was a lot of in this tree we have something like this in front of every
old
house.
Yeah. Before reconstruction.
Yes. This is one of the last houses to be built along the one of the last. Неоклассицизм.
Неоклассицизм. Креол, this is people who born on island.
Yes.
But not only this fact.
For me, is born in the island.
Yeah.
Yes, born in the island.
Different people, Indian or
yes.
Black or white, yeah?
Yes. And Creole is a language too.
Yeah.
Yes. And this is a school, this is a private school for the Catholicism, yes.
Okay.
And there was a church in the school here.
It is as Europe.
this house, yes. This is a big, very big queer house. house belongs to the administration. And there was a lot of manifestations, there was a lot of fest in this house. When they want to see, to receive some people, they come here to give cocktail and so on. Yeah. Conseil général.
Un consul, nivel consul.
Yeah. And in this house was born a lot of famous people in Wayne
from Ireland. Yeah.
We have a poet. The poet Léon Dierre here, poet. And we have a man, he's born in Wayne Island, but he was one of the first minister, the first minister in France.
Yeah.
Raymond Barre. Raymond Barre is born here. And he was in he was a minister in France. There was a Republic president first, and then there was a first minister. And Raymond Barre was the first minister during perhaps five years. I don't know exactly.
Cultural center.
Yes,
yeah?
Cultural center. And this is the old Mary, the old France, I know in German, Hôtel de Ville. Yeah. This is the old Hôtel de Ville of Saint-Denis, and this is a new Hôtel de Ville. You know?
This is new.
This is new. Here.
Okay. Yeah? Okay.
And this is old. I want to see if it's possible to go inside because this is beautiful.
В общем, это старое здание отель Девиля, а там построили новое здание. Мы сейчас зайдем внутрь. Надеюсь, не запретят там снимать там. Okay.
Just to see.
Okay. First World
and Second.
And Second World.
And
yeah.
Some people from Wayne was in Europe to make the war. My grandfather was one of these people.
Okay.
He came from Wayne Island to France to make war for France.
First. Это кафедральный собор.
Have to be seen.
As big bar.
Yeah, there was a lot of bar, but like a big bar. father is in Berlin.
Germany, yeah?
Yes, in Germany.
And war.
And
I don't know, yeah?
And she makes, she was students.
Ah, okay.
She was a graduate in English and in German. But since two years, she make a break in the student, and she works in bars and yes.
Okay, she lives. Not bad for thinking.
Yeah.
Have free time to think and choose any way.
Yes, but I think 2 years is too much.
Okay.
Because she wanted.
I agree.
Yes, because she wanted to study this year, but she it was too late to make her inscription in Germany. Because her graduate are in French. She was a student in La Sorbonne in Paris. And you have to translate your diploma from French to German to study in German. And it was too late for her.
Okay. I not go.
All people are going here. And in the lycée 3 years, and then you have the baccalaureate.
After college, baccalaureate.
After lycée.
It is after college.
Yes.
3 years.
Yes. Okay. Baccalaureate, and then I was in France. I was in Strasbourg.
Strasbourg
is near Germany, and I studied five years.
Okay.